I wanted to go over the top of the swing or top of the deadlift and what it should look like. You want to make sure that you are pushing the earth away, that your body is nice and straight, neutral spine, nice engaged quads, engaged glutes, eyes are going to be looking straight forward. With that, you should have those lats engaged, so basically kind of pretend like you're squeezing an orange in your armpit as you're here or even down here, and watching that the shoulders do not roll forward.